Stay Splendid, stay Splendid. It's your boy Splendid Gaming EGW back today with another episode of Splendid Ninja Scrolls. And today I'm showing y'all some fun range builds that I've been rocking out with lately. This shit been getting the job done and we've been doing our thing. So let's go. Ooh, he tried it. Ooh, he tried it.
You are now in tune to another chiller production.
I remember when I was hungry. I remember when I had nothing. Shout out to the ones held it down for me. Them the ones eat with me when I'm hungry. Fuck all the people that doubted me. Fuck all the people that changed up. I ain't got shit for y'all niggas except my two middle fingers.
All right, so first clip of the day, we got us a combat battle. Let's go. I'm not sure if that guy is actually playing with Rock Lee. I think that's a custom-made Rock Lee because the color looks a little, like, darker. But, yeah. So, we're running Heavenly Hand Power with the Inferno-style flame jutsu, flame control, and we're running the Heavy Seal. So, it's from my understanding that the Heavy Seal takes away subs, right? And then, so pretty much I have the status thing on my clothes that, you know, Spiteful Spirit. So essentially, I'm trying to make them stay as heavy as long as possible and burning for as long as possible. You know what I'm saying? And if I can swap somebody onto a seal, that's even better. Sometimes you gotta swap your partner out to paint or swap the op off your partner. But sometimes niggas be about to die. Oh, almost played myself, just like that. Oh, he's trying. The healer's almost dead, though. There we go, he's gone. That burn is always gonna get the kill, man. Like, I understand, you know, like, you like to get your own screen kills. But, you know, rocking something like this, you get a lot of kills, like, off screen. And you got to. And or you could just, you know, find a way to just wait somebody down all the way and make them go down that jump. Either way, that guy died. Let's go. Power teamwork. Now let's continue to link up with the rest of my team. Oh, he octopus hugged. That's not nice. And they got the scroll, so that's not good. And then my swap just totally missed somebody. We good? Somebody's gonna get baited into walking over the seal. I know it. It's kind of hard playing with seals because, like, you don't want to seem like somebody that's just standing over your seal, but you do want to make sure somebody steps on it. That's the satisfaction of it. You know what I'm saying? It's the surety. It's the assurity. There you go. The assurance. Insurance. That you just did what you were supposed to do and that it did what it was supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? You'd rather see it get done than, like, not see it. And look at him, dropped out, too heavy to even fuck with me. Let's go. They got 3 lives left and it looks like we haven't lost a life yet. I like it. I love when I can hop in random matches like this and, you know, we got a healer that's pretty good, that's keeping everybody alive and shit like that. Everybody, you know, sticking and moving, you know, that's game. I love matches like that. So that was that one. You know, that one's pretty fun. You know, that's really like a combat slash survival type of build. Now I'm on flat battle. Now, normally I run Majestic and freaking Great Breach. But today I tried something a little bit different. So I have the new Chakra Senbons. I have the Shusharado, the Nagato move that turns into 2 moves. And have a Matarasu. Because, like, you know, your main goal, if you're not protecting your flag or going to get the flag, you must be he who kills people so that the flags are easier to take. You dig? So even if you're going with, like, you know, the flag runner, you still got to be ready to, like, fight whoever's finna try to fight him and kill them to make it easier for him. You know what I'm saying? And same thing on defense. Like, if you're defending, you gotta like kill these people that's trying to defend. So one, they don't take your flag, and then two, if your partners are all over there trying to take the flag, they can do it easier. It'll take them less time. You know what I'm saying? So my healer's getting jumped on the other side of the wall. I mean, it looks like he had a good idea of like what to do, but I'm just staying back defending right now because there's no point in all four of us going over here and these gates keep opening and closing. But since it's, you know, everybody's dead, I'm here now. And I missed with the Amaterasu. Back on defense. And of course, here comes their range sight. Alright, let's play. Shotgun no jutsu. Chopper style no jutsu. He's dead. Wait, he didn't? How? Alright, my teammate finally killed him off. Dang it. I was trying to get in on that. Ooh. Now, shout out to this 1v4 Mexicage. Pretty sure I ran into this guy before. Shout out to him. This guy was on my bumper this game. I will say he was playing ultimate range as I was trying to do myself this game. Like, I ain't gonna lie. I think I know more people that are true rangers than, like, true anythings. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know how everybody's all like, oh, I'm a healer main. Like, I know some, like, range mains that are just like the coldest niggas. Shotgun no jutsu for the kill, for the game. Oh yeah, and then my ultimate with this class is the tornado. So essentially, since this is a flag battle, I'm either A, finna help clear away so my teammates can run away with the flag, or B, use the tornado to defend my flag and get everybody off of it. Today, we make the way for the team. Let's go. I will spam triangle if I have to. Go ahead and sub out of that and hit that tornado one time for the culture. Whoever's caught up in there finna get choppered and shotgun. There we go. One's dead. Yeah, you tried to pull in and it didn't work. Get into my tornado. How do you feel? I'm mad I couldn't capitalize on that, but how do you feel? Just straight up duck the majestic. Dang, I thought my teammate scored though. No. I put my life on the line for you. Alright, looks like everybody's on defense, so I'm gonna try to go make a way. Okay. They've stolen my flag. Oh, yeah, and this guy, he thinks he's just gonna pull that big gate up by himself. So, chopper style jutsu. Teammate, please go get that flag back. I'm finna take their flag, and then I'm finna try to open this gate. Yeah, I was playing solo this game, as per normal. You know, anytime you see one of my videos and the audios, like, you could actually hear the people, like, you know, yelling their jutsus and stuff like that. That means, like, I was not in a party. I didn't even, like, team up with anybody. Nothing of that nature. Most of the time when I'm, like, in parties with people, like, on the game, I'm usually in the PlayStation party. And I can't use that. Yeah, I can't use that audio. But let's go. My teammate got their flag. Our flag is still secure. Looks like my teammate's scoring. Nah, they stole our flag. Okay, but we... Good shit. Do I get my first take back for the day? I do. And well warranted at that. There we go. Back on defense. Get off. Ooh! Somehow that Rasengan tool hit him, though. That's crazy. That was actually really rough. I had to slow that down. Chopper style. There we go. Beat him up in the corner. Remind him, y'all can't take our flag. We take y'all's. I got a tornado ready, too. Somebody's trying to open this back gate. Ugh. Well, you know what? Since y'all want to open up the back gate, I got a tornado right here. I just need one of my partners to just go through. There you go. And then come out this other side. Dang it, how did he escape? Oh, I know how he escaped. Because he's running like that moonlit pill or something like that. Shout out to the healer for bringing us back to life and putting everybody back to sleep. Now I'm finna open up this gate for my team. Come on, Come on, all you have to do is just come right back, bro. Come right back. Yeah, come right back to the gate. There you go. The rest is easy. Alright, it was supposed to be easy. Fuck. Oh, wow. The fence type is getting away. He's gotten through the gate. Oh, my God. But me as a true range. Chopper style no jutsu. Let it rain and clear it out. Get us behind up out of there. We gotta go get our flag back. Might as well get more bodies on the way. We have to hurry up and get this before they all respond. Can I get it? Hello. All right, 2 take bats for the boy. Let's go. I think that's game. What's what, 40 seconds left? We good. We so good. You hurtful man. Bruh, as much as y'all killing me, I don't care. As long as my team can get the flag. That's what it's about to do. I'm not even trying to take y'all flag. And I like it. Alright, we got 20 seconds left. Can we score with it? I mean, we still up. Can we score? Damn, they done stole our flag. They definitely can't get across the map this time. Y'all sleep, y'all think y'all getting over. Oh, he's a Kamui boy. Yeah, get his ass up out of there. Let's go. Let's go. I'll hold it down for my team in that way. You dig? Let's go. Ultimate range type. I stole the flag and didn't even like get it across, but I'm the top guy. You know what I'm saying? But last clip of the day, man, if y'all like what y'all seeing, please hit the like button. Please leave a comment and I don't know, suggest some builds to me, man. You know, sometimes I feel like I play with the same thing a lot, you know? But we back on this build. The Inferno style, heavily hand power, weighted seal. My ultimate is the moderate range type, the heaven concealed. You know, it was a jutsu that I've always loved. It's just I always hate when I miss with it. And I was originally running this with paralysis seal just so I can, you know, keep them there. But I'm having fun with this weighted seal, so forgive me. Let's go. My team got the scroll. I like it. Yeah, now you're super heavy. Where'd he go? Why am I looking at that guy? Fine, you're heavy again. And now you're getting jumped. Flame control, hit him. Oh, he's running away with human boulder. His health is not going down as fast as it should. Alright, my frog is in the way. I mean, he's definitely on my team, but he's like not helping me. Oh, damn, he found me. Alright, he's hit. There we go. Wow. Okay. Found a whole other team. Let's go. Let's play spades. Who wants to get cut? Alright, you. Swap back over there. Get super freaking heavy. And let's play ninjas. I don't care about you just getting healed because I'll burn the heals right off. Ooh. Okay. I like it. Acrobatic technique to send a nigga flying. I felt that. That kind of hurt. But you, still, get away from your teammate. I don't need you thinking you got no type of morality. No camaraderie. Get burned. He's running Thunder God hands, too. And I don't like the way he's using them. Ooh. Wow. Wow. Shout out to the healer on the other team. That was crazy. That was crazy. I'm glad I wasn't, like, you know, above, like, nothing. That would have been a free kill. But I was still a free kill because that guy was chasing me. And now they got Kirin's. Yay. Well, I'll tell y'all what. Get burned. And one of y'all coming back here with me. Aw, dang it. Didn't work. They don't realize that their team is right over here. And now we found your healer. Okay, well, I'm going to let him kill the healer. We can jump this defensive tight. Let's go. Booyah, to the wall. Yo, don't get mad at me, bro. I was not trying. I didn't know it was going to work out like that, but it worked out that way. Like, yes, I do play pretty trolly, but that wasn't intentional. It was mandatory. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, healing scroll. All right, we up. Hey, shout out to this clan. These guys, AWC. Never heard of their clan before, but y'all put in work. So, the AWC boys. I think it was Sleepy and something else. Yeah, y'all boys held it down. Definitely giving y'all proper shout outs at the end. Now, I'm one-on-one with the healer who's burning for dear life. But he doesn't want no smoke. Yeah, get back down here. You're not getting back to your team. What do you think this is? That's what you do to healers. If you're the heavenly hand power guy, you keep that healer away from his friends. That's what you do. Make him have no purpose. You control his destiny. If you got heavenly hand power and you fighting against the healer, you control his destiny. Get that man away from his team. Let's go. We looking good. They not. Burn style. Let's go. Oh, you right here. Get heavy. Get really heavy. Yeah, this little Rochamoro sword is pretty cool. I ain't gonna cap. Oh man, Sam Mausoleum. I'm at full health. I survive. And because I don't want to miss, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna hit. We gonna chuck and pray. Yeetah. Let's go. Let's go. Cause like what? I wasn't finna get up here with low health and then get knocked out of my junk and die. That'd have been so wasteful. Madara would have laughed at me. Let's go. Healer, you're down. You get over there. You heavy now. Wound. Burn style. Get to him. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're dead. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about it, bucko. Let's go. Splendid gamer. EGW, man. But shout out to them AWC boys, you dig? It was Sleepy and Lightspeed. Splendid Ninja Scrolls, like, subscribe. Bye.